Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy Mahatma Gandhi with some more GTA San Andreas. Now, I don't have anything to say, so let's get right into it. I'm pretty sure I know what this mission is, though.
Carl! You're a fucking hero down in LS. I just spoke to my cousin.
Not with my people, I ain't. Shit's still fucked up. Man, I got homies I used to run with that turn they back on me over this.
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do, huh?
Fucking Ryder, man. That was my homie. And I killed him.
Fucking midget deserved it, eh? Little lasso tried to bang your sister, you know that?
No. For real? Shit. Maybe you right then, man, but...
Cheer the fuck up! You're going soft on me, man. You did something good, eh?
Yes, you did. But this isn't over yet.
What you mean?
Well, your former friends have a factory. And the way I see it, if you take that out, you will have put them out of business for good.
Yeah.
CJ.
Who is this?
I work for Woozy. He told me to call you.
Alright, what's up?
I'm rigging a car with explosives so you can take out the crack factory. Drop around the garage downtown.
Cool. I'll be at you in a minute.
Nobody ain't nobody.
Alright, well.
I'm driving, motherfucker!
The Loco Syndicate are about to be fully gone 100%. And all I gotta do is just blow up the factory. Which that's the same factory that I delivered that van to, that I had to clear out the roadblocks for. That factory. Just go ahead and have people move out of my damn way.
Hey man, is it ready?
She's all set. Get in. She's packing enough to take out that crack lab. I've wired in a delay timer to give you time to get out.
Cool. Good luck.
What is it? Searching for a yeti in the Himalayas? Learning to play an alpine horn? Hunting for pythons in Africa?
No, Canada.
But what about a young man to peel grapes? What about fine local herbs?
Hey, it's cheap and it's plentiful. Apart from the rent boy.
What about the food poisoning? What about the starving beggars? What about the political instability and the chance to eat insects?
I don't want porn. Have you seen the news lately?
Philistine. Well, if you want exotic, go to Hawaii.
Really?
They still trade in beads there and dry planks. Time for me to head south again. On the next show, we'll be discussing Amsterdam. Morocco. Until next time, travel safe. I'm James Bodiston, and this has been...
This is WCTR, committed to bringing you shows like...
Huh. It's my Hey, some local bastard is blasting on our homeboys! Blast the moron! Open the gate!
He just knew that's exactly what I wanted. Only if you knew.
Ain't that a surprise?
Here, what's that guy now? Thank
shit.
You. Alright, let's go.
As it works, make fun of me.
Well, listen, if you're ashamed of your human body, then keep your clothes on. I am. proud of my human body as much as I am proud of my flowers. When they are blossoming, I like to take pictures of them. When I'm blossoming, I like to take pictures of it. Next call.
Hi. I live here in Bone County, and I can't get nothing to grow.
Have you had any children?
I sure do. I got 7 kids, and some of them got the same daddy.
Well, look, you've grown something. Little miniature idiots that look like you. Move out of the desert, you moron.
I guess you're right. Well, thanks, Maury.
I am right, and I'm Maury.
Let me go ahead and clear everybody out.
Welcome to America. Now will you be quiet?
Come on. Come on, bro.
Welcome to America, asshole.
Check real quick just to see if there's anything that I can use. Nope, nothing. Hey, hold up, baby boy. Hold up. Hold up. Slow down. Baby girl, I said slow down.
You want a hole in you, huh? You having a good day now, asshole?
Oh. She got the things out.
You dead, careful. Motherfucker. Come on, show me what you got.
Yeah. Oh. She got tape on her. Okay. That's as close as you'd usually get in the, back in these days.
It's cold and I'm a big racing fan. I tell you that where I'm from, there's nothing more sight than getting shit-faced and going deaf in 110 degree heat. And watching cars go in a circle for several hours. Yeah!
Hey, I think that's what it's all about. That and putting a lot of stickers on your car, buddy.
Yeah, that really gets on my nerves. I mean, I'm a bald man. My wife left.
Fuck out of here!
Okay, CJ, walk on to him. Thank you. Why is it always sometimes so hard just to lock on to one person?
You won't diss the kid uglier?
Come on, get closer. Thank you.
Just fuck you then.
Bendel.
Now you better shut up. Get out of my face. Oh. I ain't such a buster now, huh?
They've shut the gate. Oh no. Ah. Grab the Super GT. Just grab it. I just need something.
Oh!
fire. Thousands. Let's get under here. There's gonna be a phone call, obviously, but let me actually save it.
Speak on it.
This is a friend of yours. I've got some information relating to your brother. Come to my ranch and I'll explain. It's in Chiara Robotic, cross the Garber Bridge, head south.
Who the fuck is this?
I can't talk right now. Get your ass over here.
Mom's always told me not to talk to strangers.
And look what happened to the bitch. Now, if you want your brother to go to sleep tonight with his tongue intact, get your ass over here. Goodbye.
Mom's always told me not to talk to strangers. And look what happened to the bitch. Like, yo. Who's this?
Hello?
Yo, it's Jethro, man. Listen, me and Cesar have used our contacts to, like, get a wish list of cars. But we'll need to turn them around real quick, dude. Now, there's a showroom around the block that's come up for sale. And I thought it would be a good idea to make things look as legitimate as possible.
Yeah, that's a great idea, man. I'ma look into it. I'ma holler at you.
All right.
What's up, man?
And this is the start.
Have you ever tried
shit, he's getting by. You does crazy things to a lady.
Make it count, son.
Why is the word not coming to me? Import export. There we go. 50,000. Might as well get those missions started. I'm gonna actually do these first. Because these...
What I do to you?
These missions are easy. Alright, let me start again. Hello to you. Let's get right into it.
Read 'em and weep, cabron!
Oh, shit!
So this is it, huh? The great new business venture that's supposed to save all of our worthless lives?
You wanna get in?
Look, I thought this was supposed to be our foot on the ladder. I thought we were gonna make this place work.
Hey, it might look like we playing cards, but we actually planning.
Don't worry, sweet baby. We're about to go get our first project.
At last, it works.
What works?
Oh, just a simple bit of electronic wizardry and intellectual bombast that hacks into the state-of-the-art satellite immobilization technology on board our target vehicle. Oh, me.
I don't know what he just said, but it's on.
Yes, it's on. Wait, what's on? This gadget is set to pick up on cell phone signals. Each time she makes a call, it will give you the new location. You have to stay close if you're going to get an updated position, though. Okay?
For sure. Good looking, Z.
I know it's shortcut.
Why are you being sus?
Hey, baby girl, where
nobody
you going?
Punches CJ.
Take it, whatever. I don't mind if I go back inside.
Kill her. Kill her.
You ciego or just.
It's on now.
What's happening?
What's the low lights happening? You're an idiot. What? That makes this mission 100% easier. Alright, these missions are pretty short, so I'm gonna do all of these missions in this video. Let's get right into it.
Hey, Carl! There's two cars on the list, Ese, and they're in the showroom across town. Let's go get them.
Always admired your direct approach, huh, Bray?
Okay, let's go get those wheels.
Without health care, who are genuinely happy not to be burdened with it. It's political.
I like this place, you know?
Wait.
San Fierro, man. My home will always be the Barrios and El Corona. But this city, it has something gentle about it.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Kendall seems to like it too, you know?
Oh yeah, she's really getting her head into this business thing.
That's good. She always been the brains of the family. She should get out the ghetto and make something of herself.
I think she's aiming to make something out of all of us, eh?
Yeah, she the moms of the family now.
Hey, who's this truth guy, Holmes? I don't think he's wrapped too tight.
He just sees everything from a different perspective, that's all. At first, I thought he was just another acid casualty fruitcake. But some of the things he say, I don't know, man. It ain't all bullshit.
Hey, you gonna become an alien hunter, Holmes?
I'll take a rain check on that one.
Right, like I don't know.
This is it, CJ. The cars are on the second floor.
Oh, great. Why is nothing ever easy?
Can I help you two, gentlemen?
Yeah, you can help us by going to help some other motherfucker.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
All right, CJ, it's time to roll. Just follow the leader, you better keep up.
No, biblical, which, like, okay, I'm an atheist.
Ah, you a maniac, S.A.?
What's your question?
Well, as a mother and a fireman, I was wondering what you guys thought about diversity.
Hey, CJ, is this walkie-talkie working?
Yeah, reading you loud and clear.
Come on, DJ, see if you can keep up with Cesar via Bongo. Beat the tram up the hill. Beat the chocolate cake.
I'm the one who eats Alaskan salmon and children from Alabama. I speak English, I eat German food, I practice French adultery, and I weigh as much as...
This tram driver must be shitting herself, Holmes.
Okay, you're a nut. Get off our show.
Hello, cop. What's up, you way?
Shut up.
Brian's on the line. Hello, Brian.
Seriously, get out of my way, Cramp.
You take stupid people's money. I love it. Very capitalist. Hey, Brian, what's your concern?
I did really well in the 80s, but the 90s are proving...
Hey, CJ, watch this. Nitro!
Why is everyone always trying to get in my way?
Everyone I know has given up recreational drug use.
Oh, yeah, I already used up my Nitro. Now I have to win.
The 80s were really a material...
Follow me down the hill!
Shallow person. Drown me. Look, we need a movie star to be president. It works. They're the best liars. They do it professionally.
Well, so do all politicians. Next caller.
Yeah, I want to talk about deportation.
Yes, that is a shame, what they're doing.
Why was she so, like, holding on to that bike?
I was talking about women. But you're right, Tim Joe is having a problem. It ain't natural.
Okay, Caesar, that's enough fun. Let's get these cars back to the garage.
Okay, CJ. Hey, hello, quick room. Hello, cop. What's that?
Damn it, you're done. One movie is the exploitation.
Some
get out of the fucking world!
Others want to be degraded. I mean really, really degraded. Like a liberal having his way with you.
Holy shit! Fuck, Holmes, did you see that?
Can we think about getting back before I end up in a car wreck barbecue?
Good thing, Holmes.
Into pleasure myself.
Good grief!
Well, that's my business.
There's a shortcut this way.
Not only can I not practice my hobby in the privacy of my own garden or car, but my movies are really...
Hey, back up, back up!
I mean, let me ask you a question. Three films, right?
Well, that's where our problems start.
Yeah.
Well, right. I ran a movie with two chicks and a dude, and it's called a porno. People look at me like I'm some sort of creep. But it's natural. But I read a movie with two dudes and a chick. It's all in French. Probably.
Okay, well, good. See you back at the garage, CJ.
No, you're revolting. Get off the airwaves and into therapy, buddy.
Oh, that's the problem with men. You're imbecile. I was desperate. That's all we have time for, luckily.
this.
You better move, Puto.
I'm gonna make a cut here, and then I'm gonna get into the next one. Alright, let's get into it.
Yeah, I got it. It's in the manifold.
Shit, I just changed that seal. Must have got a crimp in it. Damn.
Hey, C's, your boy is here.
He ain't my boy.
Hey, we're almost living a normal life, huh? This is far from Grove Street, right?
Yeah, I know, but I just can't get it out the back of my mind. Moms, sweet, smoke. I just can't let that go.
I know. So what we gonna do about sweet?
See, it's a shitty situation, but I gotta let it play out a little longer, okay?
Okay, but be careful. We ain't trying to lose you again.
That's right, sis. Good looking out.
Hey, Carl! I got a rap to you, Holmes. I know a guy who knows a guy who handles freight containers down on the docks. He saw one of the containers was loading up cars, and one was a match for a car on a customer's wish list. So he marked the container with a spray can, but it might be too late. The ship's loading and it moves out tomorrow.
Okay, let's go peep it out, see what we can see.
How are we gonna steal a car off a container ship, Holmes?
You know, the same way they got on. Use a dockside crane.
Man, those things are real high up. I ain't too good with ladders. I'm afraid of heights.
Okay, I use the crane. You better be ready to crack the container.
That's the ship, CJ.
Okay, I'll go sort out the crane. Give me a second.
Well,
Cesar, none of these is marked with spray paint.
Well, we'll just have to try one at a time, eh? Not this one, CJ! No luck, CJ! Try another! DJ! I could do with some help!
Blame yourself!
Hey! Hold it right there!
I could do with a little help, CJ!
Stay right there, you thieving bastard!
Huh? Let's just get the car and get out of here.
All right,
Gotta be an easier way to earn a living than this.
Sure, Holmes, I guess. But what else you qualified for?
Yeah, I feel you.
Hard to handle.
That was like a piece of tortilla, Holmes.
Nice. Import export. This is probably one of the best parts of this game. Let's get into this one. I think this is the last mission for Cesar.
Hey man, where you been?
I tricked one of the cars on our shopping list. But the crazy bitch, she drives like the devil! I've been following her for hours, but she stopped for nothing. You'd have to ram her off the road in order to get a chance to get her car, and you know a wrecked car is no good to us. I swear she's playing with me.
Dude, calm down. If she playing with you, then she probably won't get one time involved until it turns ugly. We gotta find a way to stop her or slow her down.
Too bad we can't involve the police. Cause then we could pop her crazy bitch tires and bang her crazy bitch ass in jail for being a danger to my sanity.
You know what? I think I got an idea.
All right. Final one.
Look at me and don't ask me why. Mama's next door. Getting high. Even though she's got 5 miles to feed.
Somebody's gonna be mad at you for screwing up their ride.
I wonder if the mayor overlooked that list. Instead of adding to the task force, send some help. Waiting on him, I better help myself. Housing authority and the OPT.
Been better off if I turned away. I never looked at you a second ago. Cause I really had my life all together till your eyes met mine. And there I saw a yearning and the feeling crossed the room that you felt for me. Wish I had always wanting you, never having you.
There. I got you new ride home.
popped her. Just about to fix the tire. Should be back any minute.
Okay, careful with that bunch of repair shit. It's nasty stuff.
Will do. Later, man. Man, stuff is disgusting. Oh, shit. All over my clothes.
All right, now let's get back.
Hey, you listen.
On my way, please.
Barefoot and pregnant again, just like my daddy, K-Rose.
What, just like my daddy?
I'm Mary Beth Maybell.
Your dad woke up barefoot and pregnant?
I got a harmonica in my pants.
And she's got a harmonica in her pants. Okay. All right. Sure. Out of my way.
K-Rose, it's me. Country music diva, Mary Beth Maybell.
All right. There we go. Crazy for feet. All right, I got the car at there. That should be all of the missions in San Fierro now. So I'm gonna see you guys in the next video.
He complained because and, I got double.
Peace.
Fucking Ryder, man. That was my homie. And I killed him.
Fucking midget deserved it, eh? Little lasso tried to bang your sister, you know that?
No. For real? Shit. Maybe you right then, man, but...
Cheer the fuck up! You're going soft on me, man.